They are also concerned that the United States continues to hold aloft the torch of liberty, that it holds to those countries who are now held captive behind the Iron Curtain the determination that we will not recognize the situation which now exists behind the Iron Curtain as a permanent one, that we believe in the right of self-determination for all people, that we believe that these people must someday be free. This is a concept which this country has held throughout its entire history. Thomas Jefferson once said, the disease of liberty is catching, and we believe it's going to catch behind the Iron Curtain. We believe these people are going to be free. And we think that as long as the United States maintains this position, then the hope for freedom for these people behind the Iron Curtain, now held captive, will continue.